I only cleaned inside the pest the other day. The inside of the pest is already cleaned. So this got to clean. Just cleaned the top of it today. I've already cleaned inside of the pest. The inside of the pest is already cleaned. Don't need to clean inside of the pest too often. So every month or two. Maybe about every few weeks or so. Maybe wherever. You don't need to do that all each time. Do the bathrooms just in a few weeks. So then I'm just going to do the top of it today. But things that turned up. And we got rid of a lot of rubbish that was in there too, so we didn't need. So it's not that bad. We got rid of a lot of stuff we didn't need, so we couldn't use. So save that bad today. There's a lot of stuff left pests that we never use. So we got rid of a lot of it. So there's some point on the stuff in the pest that you don't use, you know, so they got rid of a lot of the stuff you don't use. Bunch of creams and sun cream and even washing, like even clothes powder that was in there, and even bubble bath was in there, we never even used. And because we don't really use the bath, we only use the bath shower. We couldn't have a bath, we normally would have a shower, so we always use the bubble bath. Sun cream. The moment we don't have any reason to use sun cream, we won't get a chance to go away. And apparently that sun cream is probably in there for months, yeah, probably gone off now. It's useless, but we don't go to use that. And we won't get a chance to use it anyway. But we probably have to go anywhere abroad at the moment because of the COVID-19, so pointless keeping in there. The moment, so no use for at the moment, so all the boys get new ones. I mean, the tube's too big, and we can really do better. And there's some candles that were all worn out, Christmas candles that were all worn out, that begin to rip and tear and stuff, so. And the wax was coming out of them, so. As well as that is a long time. So, I got to clean. I cleaned the outside of the doors, and then that's it. And then clean some of the tiles as well. So I might clean the door today. The bathroom door today. I haven't cleaned for a while.
Thank you. I need a miracle.
I thought you were going to have a birthday. Lynn. I could have sworn that I was Alexandra Burke. It's really interesting. I could have sworn it was.
What?
I could have sworn. I mean, I'm not too sure. I could have sworn it was Alexandra Burke when I listened.
So did I hear it?
I could have sworn
it was
Come on, go in. We're not finished in there now.
Thank you.
Thank you. That's one of the members of One Direction.
That's
one of the members of One Direction.
Who's it? Here, yeah? Might be, what's his name? Harry.
Not Harry.
No, who is it?
I think it's,
I don't worry about him.
Christmas and pretend this year hasn't been a complete fire up. Fine? Okay, hold on. Christmas cracker? Now we're talking.